Goldenrod fuel tank filters from the Dutton-Lainson company are available in two distinct styles: see-through bowl models with replaceable elements, and spin-on disposable canister models. They're more alike than different. Both include general purpose and water absorbing options with similar filtration specs. Both feature heavy-duty zinc die-cast top caps with either 3/4-inch or 1-inch NPT pipe fittings. And they both are compatible with the same types of common fuels and fuel additives. However, bowl filters allow you to visually monitor fuel flow, and they include an easy-to-use sediment drain valve. They cost more upfront, but their filter elements are cheaper to replace in the long run, and you should be able to keep using the bowl through many element changes. Canister filters are cheaper upfront, but replacing the entire canister is more expensive long-term than replacing an element in a bowl filter. Mesh strainers and 100% biodiesel models are available for bowl filters, but they can't match the convenience of simply unscrewing an old canister, throwing it away, then screwing on a new one. Thank you for watching this video. Head over to our YouTube channel for more FAQ videos. Then let us know if you have a question you'd like us to answer in a future video.